Dunkin' Donuts original franchisees were only made to promise two things when they got a store: that they would never sell a donut that was more than 4 hours old, and they would never sell a cup of coffee that had been in the pot for more than 18 minutes.